1950, I was on a high-speed perishable train, and a passenger train came out of a sidetrack in front of us. We hit him head-on about 52 miles an hour. The engineer on the other train was killed. I'm very lucky to be here. Isn't that scary, man?